two pieces of advice. I'd invest as much in myself as you can. I mean, you're your own biggest asset by far. I mean, you've got all kinds of potential. All the people in this room, you're lucky to be in this country, gotten a good education. But most people go through life using up a very, very small part of their potential. And so anything you do that invests in yourself, that's the best investment you can possibly make. And then I would follow my passion.
I'm telling you, becoming a learning machine and a person who invests in themselves works. I invest at least $100,000 a month in my own education. Traveling, mentors, coaches, consultants that I pay. The more I invest in myself, every year my income's gone up massively. There is a magic in investing in yourself. People get it. Invest in real estate's good. Oh, okay. I do that. Invest in stock market. That's good. I buy land. I invest in buy businesses. It's all good. But nothing touches the ROI on investing in my own brain.